So Dogwood Elementary is near and dear to our hearts. We've been involved with them in many different ways over the past couple of years. This is probably, I think, our fifth time coming back as with the Family Science Night. Just being involved in this capacity brings us so much joy because not only are we bringing science to children, always a great thing, but we're also able to bring it to their parents. Explaining these concepts that may seem really large, but they're using smaller words and explaining it to the children and the parents alike. So if you take a look behind me, there's no one in the middle right now, right? That's because every single parent is at a table engaging with their child, learning about a new concept, maybe relearning about something. So it's all about family engagement at our Family Science Night.
So our families are involved in so many ways at Dogwood, and the science is important because it's all around us, right? Whether it's in nature, whether it's in engineering and math, and it's just a natural way for children to be curious and to explore their surroundings. And really, it's so cool. Science is so cool, and I think that contagious energy from children translates to adults. And so I think the career paths that our children take in our future, I believe, is going to be centered around science. So I think to have our families engaged and to spark that curiosity on a regular basis is important.
My favorite parts about Family Science Night are that we have community members, we have teachers, we have folks behind these tables that they're not science experts. And that's why we love that, because we want to say that science is for everyone. Everyone is able to learn it. Everyone is able to engage and explain it to others. So it's not that we have to be an expert in science, it's that you just have to have a love of learning.
So an event like this is important for communities such as Dogwood. For one, it provides immediate access, right? So when we talk about transportation needs or a distance to a certain location, we take that out of the equation. And our families are very familiar with our school and our community, and we create a warm and inviting environment, and it's so much fun. And if you're an engineer who likes to create things with their hands, if you're curious about music, if you're curious about how science works, get in here, and it will show you how fun science can be.